are we fighting for?
Thousands of lives were suddenly...
October 7th, 2001. First U.S. troops land in Afghanistan. After 16 years, it's time for them to come home.